Phew, that was close. Oh, now SWAT fights Chuck E. Cheese employee. Phew, that was close.